So hello, we are Noble Thermodynamic Systems. We have developed the Argon Power Cycle. That is a technology that matches the need for clean air and reliable electricity. And all together, what we are trying to aim and the problem we are trying to solve is we need to maintain the quality of life that we're enjoying today. And we need to have a thriving economy that actually provides opportunity for all of us. So that was our main goal moving forward. And that's actually what we're working on at the moment.
Yeah. So what you want to say is that as for every square inch of solar panels that are being installed, an equal amount of gas-fired capacity is being followed. And that is the problem that we're trying to solve, to be able to cleanly, reliably, and affordably power our electric grid.